B. Great. A mission I didn't even need or know I needed to do. It was really coming for me. See if there's anyone over here with the exclamation point. I don't see anyone. No one floating idly nearby. None of that. Exclamation points outside. Oh, never mind. It must be me. Rogma. Nosy. Oh, we have a new session here. What? Welcome. Looks like we had a little stream hiccup. What do you know? It's a new thing happening these days. We'll just hang out here for a second. Settle into this new session. soon as these new set of ads finish, we'll start. All right, according to Twitch, I'm back with no ads for an hour. I'll probably play this for about another, well, I don't know. My husband's probably gonna get home soonish. So this part might be really short. So sorry for that long intro. We had a stream cut. Which is common. I need to like check my settings. Been very common the past like 2 weeks. One of the Caesar asks you to find him something to put his treasure in. He doesn't want the treasure to spill out, especially when underwater. does that mean? Radiant.
Hi.
Well, I don't have anything else, so... Is there an echo out there I haven't found yet? Pot with a lid? Maybe I just have to get like an old treasure chest and bring it. I don't know. So they want me to go. More recipes. Oh, I still have to do 2 recipes? I need to go do that. I thought I had gotten that. I guess not. Go back up here. Assistants are up to something. Hmm. Jesus. A cave in Zora Cove. So we need to go south. Just checking, making sure there's nothing up there. Oh, it's over here. I'm like looking for it in this area, like this is Zora Cove. Oh, a chest. Great. Cahoots. strange and nefarious. They're in love.
I.
A Zora love story. Thank you for saving me. Oh wow, they're just that wholesome. It wasn't even about love. They were just trying to do nice things. A brooch. Oh, wow. All these late game accessories. All right, well, the only town left to check really is Scrubton. Last time I was here, they threw me in jail for killing the webs. That guy also said some boy went out to sea and hasn't returned, so maybe I should check in with him too. Stay away from Buzzu. I'm bitter and nasty. He's right there. How do I pull him up? I guess I have to just bind and pull. Oh, okay. Plenty of those. Oh my God. Trauma. Just checking. Ooh, too much trouble. So the mafia is here. Just cut through the tree line real quick. Oh no, I guess I can just do that. Ooh, that's a swarm, all right. I wonder if I get something for lighting these. Get her! Is there another one? Yeah. Oh, I just dropped it there. What the fuck happened? Of course. So simple, really. I've not used a spark in basically ever. Plus a little extra. Thank you, bad. Who wants me to use these? That's not gonna work unless that's not in my way. Unless I'm like right up against it. Oh. That fucks it all up, doesn't it? Oh yeah, it's busted. Just gotta go. I could just use a spider with some crates. Spider? No, I don't use the spider. It has to be fucking spark. Oh, that's an enemy, not made by me. So neat. Cheater! Oh wow. Purple flooring. Oh, he said he was gonna mess me up this time. Uh-oh. Oh my god, where's type? Oh, whoops. Just bind. Oh, okay. That's right. It gets all finicky. Oh, sounds like my husband might be home. Got him. Oh, I'm just better than this deity thing. Alright, I like the mix of like side scroller bosses with top down bosses. Alright, now we gotta go find the hiding guy. I've given her an apple today.
She's giving an apple.
I gave her an apple. Oh. Ooh, cookie time. Found him. He's over there. Oh no. God, how many times? You lost. Accessory?
You know, judges.
Incredible. Oh, this is just naturally on me at all times.
And Sean Hannity.
No. Where? There it is. Man, I got a lot of good ones now. Oh. And that one I did, yeah. Okay. Go back to Scrubton. Spells on this unusual memento greatly decrease damage for its wearer. Aww. Oh, they upgraded it, so it's the same thing. Cool. Where was the Mothula guy? God, so many screens. Okay. Two more smoothie recipes. This could be unfortunate. We'll see. Potato. Warm bubble kelp. Nope. That's definitely something. Warm honey. What? That's unfortunate? That's crazy. Spicy honey? Oh. Beef. Sweet. Whatever. Sweet refreshing. A sweet twisty. Salt and pepper. Can I sell smoothies? Oh yeah, I can. Butter and potato, surely harmonious. This is probably going to be unfortunate. I mean, I think I'm still gonna get like a mixed milk smoothie. Seems to blend with almost everything. Probably mixed for this one though, because it's just fruit. Fortunate. No. Oh, warm mixed special. Okay. General. Salt and honey is unknown, milk and salt, cactus, salt and kelp, maybe? I don't fucking know. I don't know what salt is really meant to go with. Peppers and potatoes. Oh, okay. Salt seems to go with a lot of things, too. Salt's the savory base, milk is the creamy base. This one's just rapid. Basic. Is it Friday yet? I wish. God, I wish. Salt and honey is probably unfortunate. Salt and mango. Salt and cactus. Oh, that's keep calling it honey. It's nectar. Hmm. What does salt do? Restores some of the drinker's energy. Yeah, kind of figured. Butter and peppers. So basically, cactus is considered a basic fruit. These would be basic fruits. These are like savories. These are bases. And then we have also mangoes. Pretty sure this will just be like a cactus smoothie or something. No, it's mixed apple. I think I've already made that, but I don't know. Reduction's good. Wall climb speed, don't care. That one's got good healing, even though it's meh. That one's got incredible healing. And it's gold. This one is good, but I'm gonna sell it for room. This one's also good, but I'm gonna sell it for room. Guess I could this one as well. It's just milky, radiant. These mixed milkies are way better. I'm gonna see my recipes. So I'm missing number 6, 9, 14, 16, 23. 26, 27, 30. I'm missing a lot still. 40s are looking good. 40s are done, actually. Some kind of climbing smoothie. Still need. Radiant climbing smoothie? Probably that. Oh, wait, no, that's mixed. Twisty climbing smoothie. tough winding. Maybe it's a tough climbing smoothie. That was definitely new. Let's do this. Probably also mixed. I didn't do mango and salt. Guess I'll do that. Some kind of refreshing smoothie I'm missing, I think. Radiant refreshing, maybe? Did I already do mango and grapes? Yeah. Warm refreshing? Peppers don't seem to blend well. That was it. Refreshing milky. So number 9. Some kind of milky. Sweet milky? Yeah, I don't have a sweet milky. Oh yeah, I do. Tough milky. I have that too. They're just under the milky as the top. Milky seems to be like scattered. So I can't really go by that. And then these are all milky next to each other. Missing something here, number 16. Have I done apples and mangoes? Yes. I have not done apples and butter. I'm pretty sure that'll just be mixed. But I'll try it. Oh, okay. I think that's new. Maybe? I hadn't made it before, so it must be new. Guess I can try salted apple. Tried everything except for these ones over here, so I have plenty. Just gonna have to sell more smoothies here in a sec. A warm apple. Probably mixed again. Special, yeah. This isn't tedious at all. I wish I could batch sell. Damn, that one's exceptional. Energy recovery there. Whatever, I gotta sell them. Go seems to be great for that recovery. Elp and potato. Elp and butter. Kelp is probably just with most stuff. Oh, pumpkin bubble. Apparently I didn't have that. A bubble apple. Probably unfortunate. Nope. Just radiant. Huh. Getting low on butter and salt. Mixed bubbles. But maybe. This could be a tough bubble. Maybe? Just mixed tough, okay. Well, these are our last two options, so why not? Kind of figured that. Also probably unfortunate. Nope. Okay. Milky bubble. I have not used this with like anything. This is pretty boring. But it must be done. I'm just gonna start skipping. Rapid is one. That one's good though. Mango is where it's at. Mango and milk. Unfortunate? Nope, just a plain old shitty cactus. Yeah. It's junk. wasn't checking mangoes. This one had everything, except for the monster parts. That one's not a warm mix special. So that is different. Salted milk. Here we go. Crazy. Salted cactus. I gotta be getting close now. Oh, I'm out of inventory space again. This is definitely a money-making venture. I mean, I'm not even doing anything, but selling off these trash smoothies and I'm gaining hundreds of rupees. But I'm also using all those materials, so if I just sold them outright, I'd probably make more money. I gotta be getting close to the end now. Damn, that one's good. Alright, where was I? I was here? Yeah, cactus. Potato. This has got to be almost all of the combos by now. Oh, stinky shake. Thank you. Oh, I already have them all. I didn't get a reward for it. I'm sitting here thinking, when I get all of them, they'll probably give me a reward. Wrong. Alright, I'm still left with a pretty decent surplus of smoothie ingredients to do what I need to do for the game, I think. Salt being the lowest. Milk. Could get more milk at the ranch, easy peasy though. Alright, so that's all smoothie recipes. That's all the side quests. For now, at least. Alright, I guess I'm done for today. And, yeah. Cool. Feeling good. I guess I'll go back up here and end where I started. Exact same spot, even though this is a different, oh, that's not the right spot. Even though this is a different session according to Twitch and YouTube, because I had a stream drop. But we're gonna go ahead and put up the thanks for watching. Appreciate y'all being here. I will be back Saturday night for my usual Splatoon, I guess. See how that goes. I have so many accessories now. I really did kind of do a lot of odds and ends things today, which is nice. Yep, I gotta go. My dinner, my husband's home, my dinner's ready. It's time to go. Got to go. This is where I stopped, or started and stopped. We'll go up here for safety purposes. We can make ourselves a nice little vignette. See, oh, that's all my bits. I can't do anything else. Okay. Thanks so much. Appreciate y'all. Bye, Jake. Thanks for being here. Appreciate y'all all out there lurking. And I'll see y'all another time. I'm gonna queue up some music. Stream with that. Bye.